Cuts are happening in our public services right now. Not before time, some would say. But is that right? The quality of our public services has never been higher. They're the least corrupt in the world, and we spend less money on public services than most other countries. Cuts to public services are cuts in what you and I experience every day. Things like clean drinking water, national parks, libraries, family benefits, border control, hospitals, and helping to teach our kids to read and write. They're there when you lose your job, when you have a medical emergency, or when you need the police to feel safe. Public servants are New Zealanders who work hard to help other New Zealanders live their everyday lives. And when times get harder, they're needed more than ever. And let's face it, cuts to public services are cuts to us all. Isn't it time we thought about the value of our public services, not just the cost? Tell us what you think.